100 million Americans can trace their roots here, Ellis Island. Between the 1890s and the 1950s, over 12 million came to the Great Hall on the Island of Hope, the Island of Tears. Now, Miss Liberty and the historic Great Hall stand as monuments to all emigrants. But there's outrage in the valley and across the nation after Ellis Island Park officials removed photographs like these from an exhibit about Armenians and the turn of the century Armenian genocide.
This exhibit had been there. It's factual. No one is denying that the pictures were correct, that the text is correct. What they're saying that they can't be there. Now we feel that there has been pressure by the Turkish embassy and the Turkish government.
Murat Topalyan is the chairman of the Armenian National Committee in Washington, D.C. He says the removal of photographs is denial of history, and the mere act is an embarrassment to not only the National Park Service, but by extension, the American government.
It's a matter of principle. I mean, how would it seem that the immigration of Germans and the reasons for the German immigration, the religious persecution of different groups, would be deleted from the Ellis Island exhibit? How would it be that the American government deny slavery, that it deny what happened to the Japanese Americans in World War II?
The Armenian National Committee has launched a grassroots campaign asking Interior Secretary Bruce Babbitt and National Park Service Director Robert Stanton to redisplay the pieces which were removed.
Because we have our grassroots, because we have the people here in Fresno, because we have congressmen like Radanovich, we're going to win this one too. We've lasted. We survived the genocide. We survived being dispersed to the four corners of the world. We survived denials. We're going to survive this one too. We're going to make it.
The Armenian National Committee says to change history is against American principles. The organization wants not only Armenian Americans, but all Americans to be true to who they are and who they've been.